Just keep on.
I hear it. I hear it. Where is it? Where is it? Wolves. Cursed roots. We gotta be here somewhere. Aha! I found you. No wolves? No wolves. It wouldn't matter anyway, I have guards.
They got my back.
Chilfuro Farm. Cabbage. Used to be that if you harvest somebody else's stuff, you get the guards at you. Not in Skyrim, apparently. Don't know why, it's pretty much stealing. I mean, I'd be pretty peed off if somebody just walked right up and took my cabbage. Are you going the right way? Going the right way? It looks like, kinda. Where's the entrance? I know there's a few Khajiit at the entranceway. And I know I almost always go around the back by accident. So I'm tempted to go the opposite way just because this is probably the wrong way. Is it? That looks familiar. Nerd root. Again. What was that? I saw that arrow. I'm being shot at. What's shooting at me? I'm being shot at, right? Can you hit me? Oh. I see. Take that nerve root. Let's go see what's going on over there. Oh. So you were the one shooting at me.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
What are you talking about? I just got here. Yeah.
Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant.
A true that's warrior wouldn't have whiffed like you did. Where's the shield, brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
That's honorable? That's... I wouldn't say either of these things. Sounds like a waste of time. She'll probably gut me right here and there.
Well, nobody asked you. If you think you're better than we are, go talk to Kodlak Whitemane. See what a warrior of true metal is like.
I think she took it the wrong way. Man, that poor giant. Wouldn't want to get tangled up with her. Oh, but they'll show me the entrance, won't they? Yeah, we're going the same direction. And they're going this way. So I was right. What's up here? What's up here? A carriage? Don't tell me. I could take a carriage to the different areas. Interesting. I'll have to remember that. What's over here? Right run stables. I guess this is White Run. Nope, not yet. Close. Go ahead up here. Ugh. Alright, looks like I'm here.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
That makes no sense. Why would it be closed because of the dragon?
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
I mean, are you trying to keep dragon spies from the area? It doesn't make sense at all. Right. pickpocketing. Not useful. Whiterun.
Hey there. I can handle this talk of
we'll
dragons.
Pay whatever it takes.
World gone mad, I say.
Okay then.
Regans, I can handle.
We'll pay
this
whatever
talk of
it
dragons.
Takes, but we must
have
world
you.
Gone mad, I say.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
Yeah.
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Well, that was interesting. I love it how everybody stands around waiting for me to pop near sit before they talk. Makes things very convenient.
You've had mercenary work? It might suit you.
Really?
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
This does not make any sense.
My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
Really? I can help with this.
I tracked you to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
Really? Really?
If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
Isn't this kind of like free labor? You didn't hire me on as a mercenary or anything. You're just like, hey, if you feel like it, go ahead and do this for me. I'm just like, okay, whatever. What's this? The traitor. Oh, oh, oh! You did not see that. You did not see that. Look away. Look away. What time is it? 7? Where's that sun? I guess it's too early for the sun to be up yet. Not all the way. Is that it? That's bright. That's very bright. Anyway. Time to go well. Should I wait? Nah. I should have enough books.
The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its
whatever.
Own people.
Crazy. Hey there, buddy. I'm finally at Dragon's Reach. It only took me a few days. You know, walking in the opposite direction tends to do that. Save it. You save. Now, where is that guy I can buy magic from? Is he over there? There he is.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
You are a nice person.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Yes, yes I do. Ooh. Ooh. I like some of this stuff. Courage? Yeah. Fast healing? Oh yeah. Fear and fury. Don't I already have fury? Yeah, I have fury. Healing hands and healing. Yeah. Lesser ward. I have that. Lightning rune. Mage lights. That could come in handy. He has a lot. Stone flush. So, what do I need first? I don't have a lot of books to sell. See, he doesn't buy a lot. He does buy apparel. Oh, I can sell this armor to him. Wish I knew that sooner. I guess it's because some of this stuff can be enchanted? Oh, and he can buy weapons too. Very useful right there. Oh, see how much more it's worth since I got that speech perk? Yeah. So, first I want courage. Courage is very useful. So, staff, book, courage. I had 361, if I recall. Let's see. Books. Fear. Fear could be useful too. I want to go healing hands though. I need to heal people. Would that put me over? Yes, it would. Armor. Now I can buy a few books. Healing hands. This could be useful. Sell some more stuff, some more boots, and gauntlets, headdress, gloves, hat. I could sell this stuff too. Books, you got any more books I could use? Yes, you do. Maybe it's more useful than the one I already have. Fast healing. Oops, went over. We had to have to even that out. There, now it's even. Fear. Didn't I just get that? No, I didn't. I got turn undead. Alteration, illusion. Mage light, that'd be a fun spell. But I need fear. Fear would be very useful. Silver ring, foot wraps, books, that's right, that's what I got this all for. Clairvoyance. I'm gonna make sure that I'm not.
You know, if you've got the meaning of this interruption, Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Aren't you the one who interrupted me? Oh.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
I'm busy, lady. Give me a second. Items, books. Clairvoyance, already know it. Courage, high ceiling. Theory, already have it. Healing, less reward. Oak flush, already know that stuff. Sparks, steadfast ward. Alright, I can sell these other books.
There's a tranquility in that. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Books. Books. I can't really buy anything else, can I? Nope. Fear or calm. Why does fear cost less?